the scientific and cellular demonstration that signals are able to have activity, or here signal of eye dilution of molecular insect. And this technique of Benveniste, this work of Benveniste that was accused that it was not be scientific, etc., was developed in a lot of digital technology. It has four systems with the digital registration of a signal and the activity of the registration of signal of drug, of food and other material on interaction. Beacon 2 that uses some signal, special signal activity, and more the technology from Bill Nelson and the technology of Vladimir Nestor of Oberon Metatron that use torsional field that are every discusses at vector potential and to, of course, the signal of many frequencies, by low to high frequencies, but about it will speak Alessandro tomorrow. So, this result suggests an electromagnetic nature of a molecular signal. This signal that is memorized and then carried by water must likely enable in vivo transmission on the specific molecular information between two functional biomolecules and make activity that we can see. Okay. Now, here the experiment of Michael Jardine, and we see this is noise, but you have a certain moment, a peak of current solution, resonant effect in the stochastic situation. You have a stochastic resonance or ionic resonance, cyclotronic of ions. Now, I worked in biometeorology, and the meteoropathy and the effect of a very low concentration factor, a change, have an important effect on health in meteoropathy more. You see, when the weather is bad, we have a lot of pain and a lot of people. Oh. Now, it's not easy to understand how a little change of weather, of pressure, can have a so important effect with the increase of pain, dyspnea, or same heart attack or vascular attack in brain, and a lot of effect in the immunological system. Meteoropathy are normal mystery. But now, with the study of skin electric parameters, we see that when the skin is covered, grease, is weather is bad, we have high resistance, low current in the body circuit. When the weather is nice, we have high current and low resistance. And so, we say the same, but you know very well that we study the circuit electrical body in the meridians, studied as an electrical circuit to variable resistance. In answer to magnetic electric field and vector potential or torsional field too, that how we learn from our condition. So the fundamental question is that we must think that home law is valid for biological system, a biological function, because we can measure in the data that I show you that we have a normal 100,000 ohm in the circuit, and each change with important variation to this. So in answer to signal, coherent or incoherent, and the illness is connected with the increase of resistance and the coherent effect, and therapies give us increase of current and low superconductive effect in the body. With this superconductive or conductive effect, we have an increase of fallible resistance, increase of current, and so we have increase of power in the bioelectrical system, increase of function in physiological function by kinesiological test to performance status to better function in the system, general system, with the, all the processes increase improving. So you see something about the effect of magnetic field, in magnetic field on circuit. This is a work in a magnetic chamber, that we see that normally no change in the amagnetic and the normal environment, but when we are submitted to high intensity field, we have increase of resistance that make a problem. So some experience of Ari Jones, and so I must go. I must continue tomorrow about the problem of pharmacoelectrodynamics. Just I want to show you some effect, for example, of water, therapeutic water in Montecatini on the liver. And this water that was famous for liver therapy increased effectively the current and the bioelectrical power in the organ.
What is along the x-axis?
This, this is people, and this is one man before contact of water and after. And we see that we have a change of resistance, fund of resistance, increase of current, microampere current. And we have increase of power, bioelectrical power in the organ, in these people, and effectively they feel better after the treatment with this water. So here is very interesting. We have two mood. One mood for articulation and one for liver. And we see that the mood of liver, of articulation, is not good for